Newcastle Offshore. Today I'm on board Angler Management with Captain Mike McCormick right next to me. And we're about to head out and get Amy Bedell her first sailfish today. So hopefully we can do that. And we're about to go out the inlet. And here's Mike.
That's right, we're going to get her first sailfish because she's on Angler Management. Featuring all new Shimano gear for 2014 and 2015. So stay tuned for the updates. We'll get you some live action of that son of a gun greyhounding across the surface.
Word. Hello, everybody. We are in the middle of slow trolling right now. We have four lines out. We're using blue runners today. And we have two lines on the top. We have two lines on the bottom with about 8 ounce egg sinkers, and with about 30 feet in front of that is the bait. So we are slow trolling four lines. Haven't got a bite yet. We just got out to the ledge of Jupiter at about 220 feet. And this is where Mike has been catching a lot of fish. So hopefully we can change our luck and catch something today.
Best you can.
Right, where's the gas?
Come on, Rafe Leaker. Rafe.
Nice. Woo. Oh, no, get it. Oh, shit, still at the bottom. Hooked up on a sail right now. The dragon thingy. Just had a nice king on that Amy had. I just took off on the top line with the blue runner.
Good pressure on that fish. Well, we kept our promise. We got Amy her first sailfish, immediately following her first kingfish. Caught that fish on a Mustad 5.0 J-hook and a Mustad 3X number 6 treble stinger behind a blue and white little duster. Live blue runner did the trick today.
Today we caught a sailfish in about 300 feet. She was side hooked on her side. We revived her and she swam away perfectly fine. We also got this 15-pound kingfish. Not a bad fish. Caught that in about 280 right before the sailfish hit our top bait. We're using all Shimano reels and Mustad hooks. And I'm all messy and headed in to clean the boat and fillet the fish and all that good stuff. So it was a great day out there, flat calms, well not flat calm, but nice seas, enjoyable, and a very nice breeze. So until next time, see you later. Dar Sizzle Offshore out.
We're going fishing, I'm gonna catch a big sailfish.
Let's see that new shirt.
Look at my new shirt, Salt Life.
Woohoo!
Short sweet pumps.